The Omega particle has been safely hidden at our Romulan base behind the wormhole. With the Federation requesting peace negotiations between the Romulans and Klingons, I find it necessary to tie up some loose ends.
Loose
Admiral,
ends.
We have arrived at the coordinates you designated.
Narendra sister, uh-oh.
Admiral, picking up transwarp signatures. Borg cube, dead ahead.
It's okay, Centurion. Hail the Borg vessel.
Admiral?
You heard me, Centurion. Hail the cube. We know the Collective requires the Omega particle. We are willing to negotiate a deal for it.
Negotiation is irrelevant. You will give us Particle 010. Lower your shields and prepare to be assimilated.
If you assimilate us, you will never get Omega. I have instructed my officers to destroy it if I do not report within the hour.
That serves no purpose. Destroy Omega, and you destroy yourselves.
Make no mistake. We would prefer to destroy ourselves than just hand over Omega to the Borg.
State the terms.
There is a large Klingon fleet in this sector.
All right,
they
Crystal.
Are the remnants of the House of Duras. I want you to help me destroy them. Once that is done, Omega is yours.
The terms are acceptable.
All right, assist the Borg in destroying the Klingon base in this sector. Sela must survive. With the return of Dr. Uldan, research on the Phoenix Project has been completed. It might be wise to make use of this new technology. Okay. Oh, wow. So the Borg are here, aren't they? Look at this. Holy cow. Okay, well. Do we have... I mean, where's... Oh, okay, I was gonna say, we... You can take them guns blazing. Yeah, we can take them! Alright, we'll come over here and start a... mining base. Oh, here we go. The Klingons are fighting the Borg right now. Gives us a chance to kind of build everything. Uh-oh.
Station construction in progress. We have engaged the enemy.
Alright, look, if you want to go fight the Borg that bad,
station complete.
You go right on ahead. Like, you go fight the Borg in your state. Oh god. Yeah, there's the Nygvar class. Okay, we need to get building our stuff.
Station construction in progress. Station construction in progress.
I mean, we've got, like, no ships right now. Guns a-blazin'.
Station complete.
Almost there.
Station complete. Station construction in progress. Station construction in progress. Proceeding with ship construction.
I mean, they will eventually chip away at the Borg. Actually kind of sad how the Borg are just kind of getting chipped away at.
Starship complete. Station complete. New research has begun. Station construction in progress.
There's those turrets.
Starship complete.
The Borg.
Station complete. Our research is complete.
And then Klingons are attacking again. More cannon fodder.
Station construction in progress.
Admiral, incoming transmission.
Uh-oh.
Sela, I would not have thought even a Romulan would stoop so low as to make an alliance with the Borg. I will make you burn for this.
Dude, Duras is not playing around. Look at, he's just throwing stuff. He is just throwing stuff at the Borg.
We have engaged the enemy. Station is under attack. Station complete. Station construction in progress. Station is under attack. Reinforcements are coming. Station complete. New research has begun.
Ah, you guys.
Proceeding with ship construction.
Build two more of those. Oh man, the Borg are starting their assault. That's it. You guys just keep going. Ooh, similar. Oh wow. Oh my god. What? Man, Duras is not playing around.
Starship complete. Our research is complete. Station construction in progress. Starship complete.
Covert ops facility. Tal Shiar facility.
Proceeding with ship construction.
Man. Hoo-wee. There's the Duras facility.
Starship complete.
I mean, if the Borg want to just keep throwing... Oh, they've assimilated ships, too. I say if the Borg just want to keep throwing chips at them, that's fine with me. Whatever keeps them distracted... Whatever keeps the Borg and the Durasses distracted is okay with me.
Starship complete. Starship complete.
Yeah. Almost. Alright.
Station construction in progress.
Yep, let's... Don't want to build a second star base, so I get more... my crew replenishes faster.
Proceeding with ship construction.
I mean, look, they're keeping them pretty well distracted. I mean, we can try to make it up this way. And do we just have to destroy the outpost? Is that it? Assist the destroying the Klingon base. And then they were also talking about the Phoenix. What is it? The Phoenix technology? Which I'm assuming we need for the Tal Shiar facility.
Starship complete. We have engaged the enemy.
Those Durasses are not playing around. They've got some serious firepower here. They're even giving the Borg a run for their money.
Station complete.
The Borg are pretty much efficient killing machines. Or assimilating machines. Oh, hey, boys.
Station is under attack. Starship complete.
Keep you back here.
New research has begun.
We'll do the shield inversion beam. That's always important.
Station complete. We have engaged the enemy.
What's this?
Starship complete.
Base cloak. Huh. Oh. Phoenix facility. It's the Phoenix class vessel. What does the Phoenix class vessel do, though?
Station construction in progress.
I know I should be building ships, but I gotta keep my defenses up. There we go, man.
Station construction in progress.
Yeah,
we have engaged the enemy. Station is under attack. Reinforcements are coming. Our research is complete.
We just got ourselves a Nygvar class.
Admiral, incoming transmission.
Oh boy. Here we go again.
We are approaching completion of the directive. Prepare to surrender Article 010.
We will hand over Omega when the Klingon threat is eliminated, not before. Proceed with your attack.
I was about to say, I don't think they're close to completing their objective. If anything, it looks like the Klingons are starting to overrun you.
Our scouts report a squadron of Jacques Eng vessels moving to intercept the Borg attack force.
They are no doubt armed with subspace weaponry. That squadron must be stopped at all costs. Order all ships to intercept and destroy them.
Oh, crap. Where are you? I'm right on your tail.
We have engaged the enemy.
Right?
Subspace anomaly detected.
Ooh.
Proceeding with ship construction. Proceeding with ship construction. Starship complete. More crew is required.
I was like, build more star bases. Like, they're just easy to build.
Proceeding with ship construction. Starship complete. More crew is required. We lack the soldiers.
Oh, God. How many do I need to build another starbase? 800. Good God.
Starship complete.
Damned if you do, damned if you don't. Well, looks like the Borg are starting to replenish themselves. Dude, I think the Borg are seriously going to lose this fight. Like... I mean, yeah, they're keeping up, but still, I seriously think they're gonna lose this fight. I mean, I wonder, I can take my... Let's take these ships up and let's see if we can take out these mines up, or yeah, the cannons up here. Ugh. I will be a Romulan about it. I will let the Borg kill themselves trying to, you know, get Omega, and while we bolster our defenses and there. Let's see. Will we attract any attention?
Station construction in progress.
Ah, crap.
We have engaged the enemy.
Go, go, go. Run. Run. Well, we got one of them. Oh, God. And they're sending the Nygvar over here, too. So what does the Phoenix facility do?
Station complete.
Okay.
Station construction in progress.
Just gonna build up a bit more crew, just in case. To about 900. Alright, then we'll... Pom pom pom. Oh, here they
go. We have engaged the enemy. station is under attack.
Crap. Oh, you bastards.
Station is under attack.
Seriously. What the heck, guys?
Station construction in progress. We have engaged the enemy.
I'll take another Nygvar class.
Reinforcements are coming. Proceeding with ship construction. More crew is required.
Oh crap, I need 500 crew for that, jeez.
We have engaged the enemy.
Dude, what are you guys doing? Like, are you trying to flank the Borg over here? Like, what's the goal here?
Station complete.
Okay.
Starship complete.
Phoenix class, spatial rift. 50 crew, 3,000 dilithium, 5 centurions.
Well, proceeding with ship construction.
So we can build it, so let's do it. Okay. Some more plasma cannons. Yeah, that doesn't matter.
Station construction in progress.
Let's get...
Proceeding with ship construction.
Let's get two more of those, and then we'll send them up and try to take out some more, another one of the I don't know. I think the Borg are going to lose this fight. Like, I really do.
Station complete. Starship complete.
You go and recrew.
Station construction in progress.
I'm gonna hit the restroom. Well, when I come back, we will continue on. Sorry, guys. One sec. Okay. Back at it.
Starship complete. We have engaged the enemy.
Boy.
Station complete.
Oh, there's more Borg. Oh boy.
We have engaged the enemy. Station is under attack. We have engaged the enemy.
All these guys are cloaked. Let's see.
Starship complete.
Oh boy, here it is. Where's it at? Spatial rift creates an expanding tear in space-time continuum, damaging everything in its radius. So that's kind of nice. And I don't think it can cloak, so we will... I don't know how we would even get it in there. Definitely need to clear as much space as possible. Really? Hit and run, baby. I was hoping we'd be able to do it in one turn, but really can't. What? How do they even
engage the enemy?
Come on, one more volley. We got this. Cloak! And move. I wonder if we have to move. I wonder if that's the key. Really?
We have engaged the enemy.
Okay.
Proceeding with ship construction. Proceeding with ship construction.
I don't think we can get away with that anymore. Oh boy, there they are. They don't, the Nygvars don't cloak once I've captured them.
Starship complete.
You guys head on up there. Oh, caramba!
Starship complete.
Ah, seriously? Wait, did you seriously just lose two ships just because y'all can't fly? God, y'all drive me nuts.
Proceeding with ship construction.
Oh, hello.
Starship complete. Starship complete.
You forehead up there.
Starship complete.
You too also head up there. And try not to decloak, please. Avoid the nebula, please. Y'all stupid. Y'all can't drive. Dude, will you? What's wrong with you?
We have engaged the enemy.
Where?
Thank you.
Oh, there's a Nigvar right there.
Engage the enemy.
Let's take these other Nigvars up here. Oh, baby. Ooh. Y'all just took it. You know that, right? Why is there only four? Where's my fifth one? Waiting for something to pop out of that clouded area. I mean, trying to weaken their defenses as much as possible.
We have taken the last of the dilithium from this sector.
All right, well, here we go.
We have engaged the enemy. Spatial rift detected.
Sorry, guys. Oh, glorious. Sorry, guys. All right, let's go clean up. Okay.
We have engaged the enemy.
Where are those Nick Vars at? Come on, guys. I need you.
We have engaged the enemy.
Oh, really? We only have two? You head back.
Proceeding with ship construction.
Let's not do that.
Proceeding with ship construction.
We've got the people now.
Proceeding with ship construction. We have engaged the enemy.
Shields.
Starship complete. We have engaged the enemy. Starship complete. Starship complete. Starship complete. We have engaged the enemy. We cannot use our transporters. Starship complete.
Ay, caramba. Well, we're definitely...
Starship complete.
So do we have to, like,
Starship complete.
Destroy every single remnant of...
We have engaged the enemy.
I wonder if the Borg will be happy to see us coming this way.
Starship complete.
I have a feeling, though. Keep Sela's warbird cloaked.
We have engaged the enemy.
Is that everything, or is
Admiral,
there... There we
incoming
go.
Transmission.
All biological units have been eliminated. Surrender Particle 010 and prepare to be assimilated into the collective.
Fortunately, we are not fools enough to seal our fate by handing over the Omega Particle to the collective. Still, you have fought well against the Klingon scum. Consider this a token of appreciation from the Romulan Star.
Ooh, there's a thumbnail right there.
All ships, attack.
Oh, so we do have to destroy them.
We have engaged the enemy. We have engaged the enemy. We have engaged the enemy.
Oh, shoot! They are building another Unimatrix.
We have engaged the enemy.
Hopefully they're not building another outpost.
We have taken the last of the dilithium from this sector.
Okay, well. You idiots. God damn it.
We have engaged the enemy.
Contact the Romulan Senate and tell them the plan was a success. Our connections with Toral's Klingon forces have been eliminated, and we have retained Omega. They can begin peace negotiations with the Klingon Empire.
Dang! Ooh, Sela! She's a bad babe, is what she is.